Well, we had a beautiful Sunday, and now things are starting to calm down a little bit before the winds really start to pick up as we head towards tomorrow. There is a cold front that's going to start to make its way towards us, and it won't get here until late tomorrow night. But before that, those winds are going to be pretty strong out of the south, and in fact, we could have some wind gusts up to 40, maybe 50 miles an hour. Of course, we'll keep you updated right here at KQTV.